G'day, Jason here from Off-Road Living. Today I want to introduce our brand new 2025 model 400 watt folding solar panel. Going to do a quick unboxing to show you what the panel looks like and how it's wired. And then we'll talk about the two different models of the 400 watt. We have a low voltage model and we have a high voltage model. Comes in this great padded bag. Check the panel when it's in transport. ETFE laminated panels. Aluminium outer frame to protect it, so you've got a rigid frame on the outside but lightweight without the glass on the front. So these little clips at the top here, aluminium buckles, so they're not plastic things that are going to break on you every time you pack things away, drop it or get knocked. It's really robust, and you've got four folding sections. You'll immediately see that we've got four folding sections. Two panels are wired together in parallel into an Anderson plug. The other two panels are wired together in parallel into an Anderson plug. Those two sections are 200 watts and 200 watts. Half of the panel into one controller, say you wanted to charge your four-wheel drive. So if you are wanting to run half into your four-wheel drive, half into your caravan or camper trailer, panel is supplied with a single 5 meter cable, which is designed around running the whole thing in one application. But if you do need to run it into two separate vehicles, you will need to buy the optional 5 meter cable. You have one connected here, you have one connected here, and then you have 200 watts, half and half, into each of your vehicles. Once it's all unboxed, as you can see, we've got two folding sections, so 100 watts on each panel, two folding sections wired together in parallel with an Anderson plug on the output. Get the same again on the other half, two folding sections, 200 watts in total, wired together in parallel with an Anderson plug. Now, you've got lots of flexibility with this product. You can connect after the panel, after the overall panel, into your four-wheel drive, giving you 200 watts into a solar controller. You can use the other half and plug it into your caravan, another 200 watts, plug it into a separate solar controller. Or if you want the entire panel, all 400 watts, we supply it with a 2-in-1 Anderson double adapter. Very quick plug and play connection, plug the two sides together into one, then you've got a single output connected in parallel, plug in your 5 meter heavy duty cable, run that out to your four wheel drive or your caravan. That would be a 20 volt output. Now for those of you that want to run higher voltage, you've also got the option of a series double adapter. Okay, same deal, black ones go together with black grey pipes. You can connect the two together, but instead with this adapter, you put in the two sides in series instead, doubling the voltage, still 400 watts, still got a connection that plugs into your 5 meter cable, plugs to your controller, but you then run in a 42 volts instead of a 20 volts. It gives you lots of flexibility depending on the style of controller that you have in your four-wheel drive. If you're using a DC-DC charger, most of them are only up to around about 32 volts, so you would run with the parallel connections and run them at 20 volts. If you had an Enerdrive DC-DC, for example, where they can take a higher voltage input, you might want to use the series double adapter. Or if you have Victron solar controllers, the Smart Solar, which can take up to 100 volts, then you can run either this system in series using this adapter, or you can even use our higher voltage model, which is exactly the same arrangement, except instead of parallel connections, we have them connected here in series, here in series. You can then join the two together in series and you can run them at 86 volts into a high voltage controller. We've even got a portable solution for you as well. So if you don't have a permanently mounted MPBT in your vehicle, the EPEVA Tracer MPBT as well is available in a full plug and play solution as well. As you can see, the fully waterproof module encapsulated in epoxy comes with Anderson connections on your solar and your battery inputs. You simply plug this into the end of your 5 meter cable. This connects into your vehicle, gives you a 30 amp charge rate as well. So you can have a more permanent solution if it's going to be mounted permanently in your van or in your four wheel drive. You can plug it straight in to an existing DC-DC charger, or you can use a portable solution. If you're unsure of which way you want to go and you don't know what sort of controller it is, you can always contact us at Off Road Living on our website or at sales@offroadliving.com.au. Send us the details of what solar control you already have. If you don't have one and you need advice, we can help you with that. The 400 watt solar panel is the best, highest output solar panel on the market in Australia. It'll never let you down with nearly 30 amps of output out of your solar controller into your batteries. It'll keep you going for days. Thanks for watching.